queen. Remember me?
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to hold. Watch me make them bow. One by, one by, one. One by, one by. You should see me in a crowd. Your silence is my favorite sound. Watch me make them bow.
This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And she's certainly shown an aggressive side of late, guys.
And it seems to me that with that high level of aggression has also come a newfound level of confidence, Michael.
This is the one this crowd has been waiting for, guys. Tag team action coming up.
I can't wait, Michael. Like this crowd, I've had my eyes on this match ever since it was announced.
This crowd reaction, guys.
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off.
And I can't say that I blame them. Two superstars kicking it off here tonight. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor's backing down here.
Working for control, in full control. Controlling the tempo.
Oof!
This could mean trouble.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
Double axe handle. Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. Oh, what a snapmare.
Perfectly executed. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Oh! Double knees.
She's starting to look concerned.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Look out. Here we go.
Oh, impressive counter. Brutality.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Almost just a little bit further.
Come on now. Almost there. Don't give up now.
Ah, she comes up short.
I can't even begin to tell you how important that tag was to their chances here tonight.
Kick.
That was amazing.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with.
Big reversal, man.
A drop kick.
Right on the money.
Oh, no. Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two.
Way to the. Could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Tag team competition dates back all the way to the early 1900s. Corey, you mentioned some of the classic duos from sports entertainment's incredible history. In today's WWE, the tag team scene has never been more competitive. I don't know who has the edge when it comes to talent.
Oh, look, look. Here we go.
Wait a minute, schoolboy. A schoolboy, here we go.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Way too early.
Wow, she turned that one around.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Tag made, double team action now. Oh, and a boot to the face. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
She's getting closer.
I need to see what happens here if she doesn't make the tag.
There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Right to the back of the neck.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
All the way from the top.
Lariat. The fatigue is setting in for her.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Bringing it back into the ring. Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
She is just dominant right now.
Nobody can match up
hard. When she's on a roll like this, nobody.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Tagged in.
Right in the ear.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Ooh. And I think we just might see.
right to the jaw.
Looking at it here.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Slapping through the gears, get through your ears, your ass filling for you.
Win it says, hey, everybody, look at me.
You got that right, partner.